Hi there, it's me, the lion. Okay, I will tell you something that is very, very, very important. In many countries, there are thousands of discussions around my diet. Yes, the lion's diet, or if you want to give it a more proper name, the LCHF, the Low Carb High Fat Diet, which is nothing more than a diet low in carbohydrates and high in fat. Yes, the one that was discovered, yes, discovered by geniuses like Atkins, Fiore, and others who have made millions and millions of dollars by selling a diet that is as old as our planet itself. Yes, fellows, a diet that is certainly not found at any junk food restaurant, such as McDonald's, Burger King, etc., 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 etc. Are you beginning to dig it, or shall I start from scratch? Okay, let's say, imagine that you already dug. The problem that people have faced is that they have been bombarded by false claims made by dietitians, food experts, and producers who keep on selling what will certainly take you to your last bed in the cemetery. The last bed, okay? You will have no more bed to sleep, okay? When was the last time you saw one of my brothers as obese like one of those hamburger eaters? When? A panther? A chubby tiger? When? The answer is never, never, never. We do not keep our line with a dry diet filled with carbohydrates and starch, which provides about 80% of the calories consumed by humans worldwide. The one used in the preparation of food products like bread, pasta, and others. Yes, we do not have fat lions in our herd. We eat a diet of raw meat. We eat only to be well and nothing else. And you know something, chubbies? It's not how much we eat, but how often. We can devour a dead animal, but we do not eat again in 2 or 3 days. Many people do the same to keep their weight after eating everything they can that is full of carbohydrates. Hey! Listen very carefully, listen very carefully. We're almost in constant motion, especially when engaged in hunting. What a discovery, huh? Now comes the very good. Our diet, the lion's diet, consists of approximately 50% carbohydrate, 25% fat, and 60% protein. A diet that not only makes weight maintenance, but also helps to maintain the level of sugar in a normal limit in diabetics. Not in the lions like me, because there are no records of predators suffering diabetes. If I'm not controlling my diabetes type 2, it's only because I found a McDonald's near the jungle where I live and started getting used to the junk food. What a stupid, but I have begun to do it, okay? Believe me. Because now, after this video, I am back to my diet and believe me, I repeat, I am planning to live many more years with my beloved lioness. So chubbies, you decide. Yes, you decide. Do you want to stay healthy and prevent and or control your diabetes? Yep. Well, become a lion and forget the junk food. Eat well. Avoid everything that is white, like rice, potatoes, bread, pasta, pizza. Instead, eat salads, meat, fish, chicken, lots of eggs, bacon, real butter and olive oil, not margarine. Attention, not margarine. In short, eat well and live longer, much healthier. Eat like me.